Hello and welcome, this is Jittery and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Hailstorm lashes Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan and Gujarat in India. Moderate showers and accompanied with hailstorm were witnessed at many places, especially in northern and eastern parts of the state of Rajasthan in India. The sudden spell of rain and hailstorm, which started 3 days ago, has left the farmers jittery as they fear further crop damage. Attributing the change in the active crop, upper air circulation and western disturbances over southwest Afghanistan and its neighborhood, Jaipur Met Office said that similar conditions will prevail in the state for the next 24 hours. Many places in eastern Rajasthan will witness thunder showers and hailstorm during the next couple of days. Hailstorms also lashed Chaksu in Jaipur on Wednesday, damaging standing crops in the field. The meteorological department predicted thunderstorm accompanied by rain at isolated places in Jaipur, Churu, Junjunu, Sikar, Nagpur in Barmer and Ganganagar district and adjoining areas. Lucknow in the state of Uttar Pradesh was also lashed by a heavy hailstorm and rain on Thursday afternoon, throwing normal life out of gear. Tomato-sized hailstorms pattered down the state capital, turning the streets into a sheet of white. Several two-wheelers skidded on the streets and window panes also cracked due to the force of the hail. Lucknow recorded 14.6 mm of rainfall accompanied by high speed of wheels. Several areas were waterlogged and a number of cars were stranded on the street. A large number of school children travelling on rickshaws were seen scurrying for cover in nearby shops and buildings. Similar weather conditions have been reported in Jhansi, Meerut, Mirzapur, Orai and Hamirpur. In Agra, extensive damage to standing mustard and potato crops has been reported from the rural hinterland of Agra region and hail with spells of heavy showers lashed western Uttar Pradesh. Heavy showers in Mathura and Vrindavan have affected holy festivities. Although the weather was cloudy for next 2 days, the minimum and maximum temperatures remained higher to give a feel of coming summer to city residents. However, a sudden spell of rain and hailstones during the day left many people surprised. Rabi crops have been damaged due to high winds with heavy rains and hailstorms. Due to the rains and hailstorms in the state of North India, once again the cold has returned to the plains state of North India. There has been a huge drop in temperature. It is estimated that the western disturbance will remain active near Jammu and Kashmir for the next 24 hours. Apart from this, Haryana will remain in the area of cyclonic winds. Both these systems are gradually moving in the eastern direction, but till tonight, moderate to heavy rainfall activities will continue from Punjab to Delhi. Western Uttar Pradesh will be widely affected. Rain and thunderstorm activities were also seen in the state of Gujarat too, leaving a pinch of excitement for the people of Ahmedabad. The extreme weather activities started in the evening with strong winds blowing, which was accompanied with rain. These weather activities are the result of western disturbance that is prevailing in North India, originating from Afghanistan and regional areas, and also cyclonic air circulation that is prevailing. Road blockages were witnessed in many areas of the city with 0.5 to 1 inches of rain. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dholakia. For more weather updates like this, do like, share and subscribe to our channel.